risk of messing around. He's going to give both packs the benefit of the doubt. Both scrums have been very efficient without being spectacular. Dan Cole's there against Stephen Moore. Really interesting contest between the two hookers. Cole's been working really hard. We've seen one of the hallmarks of this New Zealand scrum. They just want to get the ball back nice and quickly. You can expect to see Dan Cole's one of the few hookers.